making a cut. Front back door just out of the reach of Ravisky is a good look from Cody Pessig. 3-on-2 the other way for Potomac. Cameron Smith across the line finds Whipper on the back door, and Turgeon scores.
That's a pretty goal with Turgeon. That's just a real nice redirect.
Nothing Blake Scott can do without that one. Smith found Whipper late. Whipper, the no-look pass, fake the shot back door, and he connects with Turgeon, who one-touches that one through the five-hole of Scott. And don't go anywhere, folks.